my dear students, in this chapter, reproduction of plant, we have seen previously about seed and germination of seed and a short definition of dispersal, the process by which the seeds are scattered away from the parent plant is called dispersal. Now we will see about dispersal and its agents. So our next topic is dispersal and its agents. The process of dispersal is carried out by agents like wind, water, animals and explosion. Agents are like that material which are helping in these seeds to take from one place to another. In order to facilitate dispersal by different agents, many seeds and fruits have developed special features. Let's study how these features help them in their dispersal and the mechanism of dispersal of each agent. So we will see in this that how these things are, things means like small seeds, how they are going from one place to another. First we will see first agent that is helping these seeds, that is called wind. This wind is the first agent of dispersal. The seeds of plant like cotton, sycamore and dandelion are very light and have either wings or hair on them. These features enable them to be easily carried away by wind. In this picture you can see this dandelion pick. So these seeds will be carried by wind. So agent is in this wind. Wind is doing a work of agent. Next one we will see, that is water. So second agent will be a water. Water is also helping seeds to take the seeds or fruits of plant growing near or in water are either spongy or fibrous. This enables them to float on water. Water then carries them to different places. For example, coconut and lotus fruits and seeds of mangrove plants are carried away by water. Means this type of seed, water is taking with that and they are growing in another area. Here we can see this floating picture of coconut. It is floating in water. So water is doing the work of agent. The next dispersal and its agents we will see, that is animal. Animal is also doing a work like agents. Human beings and animals eat fleshy fruits. These are eating fleshy fruits like apple, mango, etc. and throw away their seed in different places. Student, we also eat, you people also eat mango and some other fruits. And we are throwing that seed. So what happening with that seed? If the seed is proper, then it is growing into a plant. These seeds germinate into new plants on getting appropriate conditions for growth. Similarly, birds eat fruits and swallow their seeds. The undigested seeds then come out as it is in their faces and germinate into new plants. You can see here the picture of birds. These birds are also taking some seeds in their mouth and doing the process of digestion, but some undigested seeds are coming out from their faces in their waste material and again doing the process of germinate and converting into new plant. Some seeds have sticky hair, bristles, hooks or barbs. These get transported by sticking to the fur of animals or even to the clothes of human being. It is a stick. Some seeds are stick with like with the fur of animals and with clothes, and it is transported to another place. And next one we will see, that is agent. This one is explosion. We will see here the next one is explosion. Some fruits scatter their seeds by exploding the seed pods. When the seeds are ripe and the pod has dried, it bursts open and seeds are scattered. For example, pods of squirting cucumber spread their seeds by explosion. In some fruits, we can see the process of scattering by the process of explosion. Their fruit material, their fruit is ripened and the pod has dried, and after bursting, that seeds are scattered. So, students, in this process, we have seen, like in this topic, we have seen first dispersal, then dispersal and its agents. Then agents, we have seen wind, water, animals and explosion. These all are the dispersal agents. So, student, learn this. Thank you.